Welcome. Necromancer. This challenge won't be as easy as the first one. I'd like to see you get out of this alive.
I don't usually eat food, but when I do, I regain health from it.
Eat your food, don't destroy it.
Here we go again. It's a bleeding shame calling that fraud a necromancer. Succumbing to his own dark powers like that. I bet he didn't even have a diploma.
I can sense your hunger, just like your greed.
Death's embrace calls me.
You would do well to find something to eat.
Flesh, souls,